All right, partner. Let me tell you how to get rich in just 1 hour in Red Dead Redemption 2. It's like robbing a train, but no one's shooting at you, except maybe a fella or two. First things first, you're gonna need a treasure map, and there's a man for that. You can either buy it off him like a gentleman, or just put a bullet in his noggin. Don't worry, no bounty's coming your way. Your first stop is Caliban Seat. Head on over to that hill and don't forget to bring your climbing boots. There's some treasure to dig up. But we ain't done yet. Time to saddle up and head to the second location, Cotorra Springs.
Come on, boy.
But hold your horses, partner. Before we get there, we're making a quick detour to grab ourselves an extra 3 gold bars. You know the place I'm talking about, the one with them strange statues?
Let's go, boy. Yep.
While we're riding, let me just say, for the price of 1 cup of coffee, y'all can become members of my channel. You'll be the first to see all my new videos. Plus, I reckon it helps keep my horse well fed. Next stop, we're heading to the Snowy Mountains. If you got fast travel enabled, feel free to use it to speed things up. But don't worry if you don't. It'll still only take about an hour to finish the whole thing. Once you find that treasure hidden inside the cave, it might be a bit tricky to leave. I reckon the easiest way out is to blow yourself up. Yeah, I said it. You'll respawn outside the cave without all the fuss of finding the exit. Now I gotta warn you, triggering this treasure hunt ain't always easy. That fella with the map only spawns between 10 a.m. and 1 p.m. And sometimes he's as hard to catch as a greased up hog. If he don't show, save and reload your game, and that should do the trick.
Goddamn, economy's nuts. Tell me this map will have treasure.
Hurry, folks.
boiled, Satan. You scared me. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ain't no need for that.
Take it! It's cursed anyway.
This curse is just getting stronger and stronger.
Once you've gathered all your gold bars, the last thing you gotta do is head to the nearest fence and sell them. This little treasure hunt will give you more money than you'll ever need to finish the game.
All right, what do you have?
You'll be richer than a baron, and all in about 1 hour.
Uh-huh.
Now, before I ride off into the sunset, a quick word for my new viewers. If you ain't subscribed yet, what in tarnation are you waiting for? Hit that button faster than a cowboy draws at high noon. It don't cost a thing, and you'll get all my latest tricks and tips before everyone else.